Thank you. Was Sprawled amid remains. Scrap. questions asked, a supply of bells would be worth the murder. The extraterrologist turned to Davenport and pushed his spectacles back on his inconsequential nose with a stubby forefinger. I haven't forgotten your murder case. Please go on. That can be done in a sentence. I know the identity of the murderer. They had returned to the chairs in the library, and Dr. Earth clasped his hands over his ample abdomen. Indeed, then surely you have no problem, Inspector. Knowing and proving are not the same, Dr. Earth. Unfortunately, he has no alibi. You mean unfortunately?
Law, Dr. Earth. No. I think no one has. There are
isn't sure of its ground. Now what do you want of me? Proof that he was on the moon sometime in August. It's got to be done quickly. I can't hold him on suspicion much longer. And if news of the murder gets out, the world press will blow up like an asteroid striking Jupiter's atmosphere.
Sad.
nose. space travel.